Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Pirates of Caribbean. Now, of course, I'm joking, but unfortunately, you have to look at me this way for a while. What does it mean? Well, that I cannot focus on photography review like a film review or a lens review that are actually waiting in my studio. So today, I decided to introduce you the first Bluetooth microphone, the Smart Mic Plus. So this little tiny microphone, that is the one that I'm using here now, comes in two different colors. The white one that I have here and the black one. Weight just 15 grams and its battery life is about 5 to 6 hours. It's a handy microphone that can be connected to your smartphone wirelessly, so there's no more cable hanging around, and that's definitely something good. It comes also with an application called Smart Mic Plus that is available for both iOS and Android, and you can easily connect up to two Smart Mic microphones and record your video or simply your audio, all in one device. Well, together with the Smart Mic Plus, you will receive also two windshields, one that is like the dead cat, so you can use it when there is lots of wind outside. And the other one is the classic sponge one. So where you are outside, there is not too much wind, but you want to try to cut some of the noise that is around. And together with this, you will get the cable to recharge your Smart Mic Plus, as well as an earphone, because you can connect here. There is a jack port here that allows you to hear your own voice and double check that the settings on your smartphone or your camera, your recorders are okay. As I was mentioning, the Smart Mic Plus works via Bluetooth for the device like a smartphone that can support this feature. In case this is not possible, you can always use two Smart Mic Plus, where one is a transmitter and one is in receiver mode. So you can connect to any other device like cameras, video cameras, or the camcorder, wherever you like, but even your computer, and enjoy the pleasure of talk wirelessly. So let's test the Sabinetech Smart Mic Plus in different situations, indoor and outdoor, to let you hear the difference with and without, as well as, spoiler, really impressive audio quality for such a small little microphone. Disclosure, the settings of the microphone are adjusted in the application for the smartphone or in camera in order to have the best outcome, of course. So this is something that you always have to try to do when you connect this microphone, but any other microphone, in order to be sure that the audio quality is always at its best. So the first test that we are going to perform is with the smartphone. So we connect the smartphone straight away to our Smart Mic Plus. What you have to do is open your Bluetooth settings when the Smart Mic Plus is turned on and select it. Then open the app and automatically it will appear as connected. This is the test of the smartphone without the Smart Mic Plus microphone, but still using the Smart Mic Plus application so that you can hear the different voice. This is the test of the Smart Mic Plus by Sabinetech that is connected wirelessly directly to your smartphone. This is the test with the Smart Mic Plus that is connected wirelessly, so through Bluetooth, to the smartphone, and I'm now using the sponge. This is the test with the Smart Mic Plus connected wirelessly to my smartphone utilizing the Smart Mic Plus application when I put the Dead Cat as a windshield. The next indoor test is connected to a camera. So to do this, the second Smart Mic is set up as a receiver and connected through the cable to the camera itself. This is the test of the audio of my camera that is in front of me at about a little bit less than 2 meters, and it's directly the audio recorded by the camera, so that you can hear the difference with the Smart Mic Plus. This is the test with the Smart Mic Plus connected to the camera wirelessly through a second Smart Mic Plus used as a receiver without any windshield. This is the test of the Smart Mic Plus connected to the camera through a second Smart Mic Plus that is working as a receiver but utilizing the sponge windshield. This is the test of the Smart Mic Plus connected to the camera wirelessly through a second Smart Mic Plus that it works as a receiver utilizing the Dead Cat as a windshield. So this is the test without any mic, so we are just using the microphone directly from the phone, and as we did before for the indoor test, we are using the Smart Mic Plus application directly installed on my iPhone.
Okay, we are now using the Smart Mic Plus, and as you can notice, I didn't put any windshield on top of it. We are outside, there is a little bit of wind, so you should hear a little bit of noise. And next to my house, they're doing some constructions, so there is a chance that you are catching that sound as well. Okay, we are repeating the same test, but this time I have put on top of my Smart Mic Plus the sponge as a windshield, and should cut a little bit more the wind that is around me now, as well as the construction noise that I have on my left side. Okay, as a final test of the Smart Mic Plus connected to the phone, we are actually utilizing it with the Dead Cat. Again, there is wind around me, there is a noise around me for constructions, but I can see from the bars from the application that practically shows me the level of the sound that compared with the previous solutions, this one should result a little bit lower, so that the Dead Cat here is doing its job correctly. Okay guys, so for our second test outdoor, we have connected the Smart Mic Plus to the camera utilizing the second Smart Mic Plus that is now working as a receiver. And let's check it out in the different situations how the sound is going to change.
And this is the sound that you can hear in camera utilizing the in-camera mic, where when nothing is connected, no external microphones are connected to the camera itself.
This is the test with the Smart Mic Plus connected wirelessly to my Canon, with the second Smart Mic Plus working as a receiver, and I'm not using any windshield on it. This is the test of the Smart Mic Plus connected wirelessly to my Canon C100 through a second Smart Mic Plus when I'm using the sponge as a windshield. Okay, the next test that we are going to perform is to utilizing the Smart Mic Plus connected wirelessly with my camera, because the second Smart Mic Plus is working now as a receiver, and I'm actually using the Dead Cat here in order to cut all the noise that it's around me. And that's all for today, guys. I hope you liked the video and the comparison with and without the Smart Mic Plus. I have to, first of all, thank you Smart Mic Plus to send me these two devices to test it for you, but I want to let you know that my opinion is clear. If I found something that I didn't like, of course I was free to let you guys know about that. Please stay tuned, because I am going to do another video where I will tell what I like and what I don't like about this microphone, and so that you can comment and let me know if you think the same. And if you are interested in purchasing this microphone, I'm able to provide you a discount, so please check the link below with all the details. That's all for me for today. Thank you very much for staying tuned. Sorry again for the bandage. As you notice, I also had to change my clothes because yeah, it's another day. Another day, another bandage. But again, guys, till next time, stay click. Bye.